Following some late breaking news right now out of Lexington, that's where we've learned a pregnant woman has been shot and killed during an apparent robbery. Happened on the city's north side. The Fayette County coroner says a 22-year-old Mariah Coleman was 8 months pregnant. We're told emergency room doctors were not able to save the baby. Police say it appears the victim and another person were walking when someone came up to them and fired at least one shot. No description of the shooter has been released right now. We'll continue to follow this story and bring you the latest details as we get them.